Hello, I'm back with a second meditation. Today I am just going to do a short healing sound meditation using the harp and a crystal bowl. That space, we'll take three deep breaths, and on each inhale, imagine bringing in light and healing, and on each exhale, releasing what you don't need, the worries of the day, stress, or anything that right now you just want to put to the side. It can be there when you get back. So breathe in and then out. Second breath in, all the way down to the base of your spine, and then release. And the third one, this time I want you to lift your hands, breathe in, breathe out. And then bring your hands into a comfortable position on your thighs, or if you're laying down, you can have them facing down if you want to ground, and facing up if you'd like to receive. So just settle in and let the sounds wash over you for a few minutes as you take a moment to release for your day. Okay, I'm gonna invite you to come back. Take in a deep breath, release. Bring your hands together, rub the palm of your hands till the palms get warm. Then I invite you to put them over your eyes. Breathe in, release. And slowly open your eyes under your hands. Bring your hands into prayer. And bow to yourself in gratitude for taking this time to just be in silence with yourself. And as you go about your day, hopefully you'll carry some of these sounds with you in their vibration. And for those that wanted to see my harp, I will show this to you here. Thank you today for sharing. Have a beautiful day.